He came down from his mansion, down from the mountain in a big long Cadillac. He told my baby of his wealth and the things that he could do, and he took my baby back. They were married in a church in some fancy clothes, and I cry 'cause I love her still. But she don't want love, she wants power, you see. She's the queen of Snobville. Well, she's living up there, became a millionaire by just saying the words I do. She's got a chauffeur and a butler and a poodle dog, and I guess she's got a maid or two. Each night I look up at the lights from the mansion, and I wanna climb that hill and bring her back with me, but I know it can't be. She's the queen of Snob Hill. Well, the other day I was walking downtown, and I seen my old used to be there. She was riding around in a big limousine with her nose up in the air. I started to speak because seeing her gave my heart such a thrill. I thought I better not, she's high class now, she's the queen of Snob Hill. Well, she's living up there, became a millionaire by just saying the words I do. She's got a chauffeur and a butler and a poodle dog, and I guess she got a maid or two. Each night I look up at the lights from the mansion, and I wanna climb that hill and bring her back with me, but I know it can't be. She's the queen of Snob Hill.